There's a push to remove the Song of the South storyline from the Splash Mountain log ride at Disneyland and Walt Disney World. The Change.com petition says it is steeped in extremely problematic and stereotypical racist tropes from the 1946 film. Instead, they want the ride rethemed to Princess and the Frog, the first Disney film to introduce a black princess. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.